Hey folks, this is Chef Kevin. Today is Sunday, January 15th. And this is a shot of my backyard here in Jamesville, Virginia. It is cold and it's windy. We got 30 mile an hour winds. You can see how rough the water is. There's white caps all over the place. Well, it's time for something nice and warm. How about some Tuscan hash? That sounds good, doesn't it? Okay, let's go into the kitchen. Whew, boy, that was some weather out there, huh? Cold and windy. Just another day on the bay, Chesapeake Bay. Okay, so it's time for some comfort food. I'll be making Tuscan hash. This is sort of a recipe I just threw together, and I'm really making this mainly with leftovers. Let's take a closer look here. One of the things I like is corned beef hash on a Sunday brunch type situation. The one out of the can, I know it's not that great, but it's quick and it's easy. I've made homemade corned beef hash before. It's much better, but it's just a matter of how much time and effort do you want to put into anything. So I'm going to make a little Tuscan hash here. I'm calling it Tuscan hash because I'm using Italian hot peppers. And I also have a remnant of a red pepper, a yellow pepper, half an onion. I have a few small potatoes here. I have some crushed fresh garlic, salt and pepper, a little olive oil for sautéing. Other than that, there's really not too much to this recipe. It's more about the technique. And I say that because I like to make my hash crunchy, and you really don't have to flip it around and move it around all that much because you want to get a nice crusty surface. So I'm hungry. This is going to be my brunch. Let's get right into it. First thing I'm going to do is parboil the potatoes. So I'm going to get a pot of water, bring it to a boil, and I'm going to simmer these for about 10 minutes.